Protector's enclave needs your help. If you would credit it, I've heard that the Icehammer dwarves have dredged up some ancient evil on Icefire Peak. I don't know the details, but it must be pretty serious, because they've even been calling for outside assistance to help them deal with it. Neverwinter has profited in the past few years from Icehammer Mithril flowing through the port. Since their recent troubles, the Mithril has dried up. It might be worth your while to go talk to them.
Good news for both of us. We need the help, and there's plenty of fortune and glory in it for you too, if you can stay alive. These goblins are too organized. I've fought the little runts before, and this isn't like them. Someone is directing them, and I want to know who. Bring me their battle orders. Hunt down their sentries, skull cleavers, or the thrice damned hex hurlers. Those are what pass for officers among goblins, I suppose. If you can get those orders to us, it'll give us a big leg up on fighting the runts.
No smiths, no tools. No tools, no soldiers. These goblins harried our operation here for years, but we never expected them to attack in force like this. Our soldiers had to pull out from Prospector's Ridge to the southeast in a hurry, and they left almost all of their prospecting and mining tools behind. These tools took our craftsmen months or even years to build, and now they're being broken and half-savaged by those damn goblins. You'll be thankful if you went and brought us back as much of that equipment as you could. There were still projects ongoing in Prospector's Ridge when the goblins attacked. Soldiers fought bravely, but had to retreat and couldn't protect all of the workers there. I've overheard scouts reporting to Baldwin, and they say many workers are being held captive. They're no soldiers, so how will it help the war effort to risk your life to free them, right? Soldiers need weapons. The walls need to be maintained, the catapults need to be repaired. Trust me, having good workers is every bit as important as having good soldiers. You bring those workers back, and our chances improve.
Thrunder is relatively safe, but it won't stay that way for long if we don't push back this unnatural permafrost. The Winter Forge. It's the artifact responsible for our recent defeat here on Icespire Peak. Every day, the Winter Forge swells with power and enchanted ice crawls down the mountain. Unbearable cold emanates from the shards that appear, but fortunately when we shatter them, things seem to return to normal. If you're unfortunate enough to be out on the mountain when the shards take form, do me a favor and break a few, will you?
Hmm.
Well done. Making this equipment is amazing, you know. Thanks for saving some of our work. Thanks for freeing those workers. You know, for an outsider, you're pretty all right. Well, I'll be. You struck the metal load, all right? As I promised in my journal, I'll split the money with you. I did find it first, after all.
Good work. We needed this intelligence badly.